Hey friends! Long time no see. I know you're gonna give me a really hard time in the comments, and I deserve it because I've been gone for a year, I guess. But in the meantime, I'm here with another hair how-to, and this I'm calling a late night barrel roll updo because a few weeks ago, or like a week and a half ago, I was on The Nightly Show with Larry Wilmore and I decided to just like go all out and do this funky updo that I just made up before I had to go to the show.
She's a blogger, host of MTV's Decoded, Francesca Ramsey.
And I got so many compliments on it and I decided what better way to come back than with a bang and do something really cool and dramatic and stylish for you all. So yes, here it is. It's pretty fun, right? I would say this is a medium difficulty because it's a lot of like arm stuff, and I worked out yesterday and my arms were killing me while I was doing this hairstyle, but I promise you that is worth it. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm starting with my hair parted into three rows on each side with top left for bangs. You want to use your mirror to make sure that your rows are perfectly even, and then you're going to start by flat twisting the very top row. All you're doing to flat twist is you're just picking up locks as you go, so it kind of travels similar to a French braid. I'm not doing this perfectly, but I'm making sure that I twist under and over. And then when you get to the end of the flat twist, you're going to do a barrel roll. You're just gonna grab all those locks into one chunk, and then you're gonna pick up one and wrap around the locks. And when you get to the end of it, you're gonna pick up another lock, and you're gonna use that to wrap over that end so you don't see it. It's nice and smooth. You're just gonna wrap all the way down to the end and secure with a rubber band. So now that you've done one full barrel roll, you're just gonna pin it up so it's out of the way, and then you're gonna continue on that side of your head. You're literally just flat twisting, then you're doing a barrel roll when you get to the end, and then you're pinning it up out of the way so you can complete the flat twist on that side of your head. Then you're just gonna repeat on the other side. Look, this is really not as difficult as you would think it would be, right? Once you're finished and have three barrel rolls on each side, you're going to crisscross the finished rolls over each other up the back of your head, almost like you're braiding, except for you have six rolls instead of three. And then once you're satisfied with the way that you've crisscrossed those rolls up the back of your head, you're just gonna take the end of it and make it into a little swirly swirl. There's really no right or wrong way to do this. You're just placing wherever you feel most comfortable, whatever looks the prettiest, and then you're securing with a pin. Finally, it's time for the bangs, and you know that I love bangs. So I separated this section into two large chunks, but I made sure that they were like a diagonal style chunk heading towards the side that I wanted to make my bangs swoop towards. So then you're gonna take that big chunk towards the back and you're just going to twist it together. Now you could flat twist this, but I was lazy, so I just decided to twist it together and then take one piece and you're gonna barrel roll this whole large chunk. So again, you're just wrapping around, and when you get to the end, you pick up another lock and wrap all the way down and secure with a tie. Then you're gonna take those two barrel roll bang pieces and kind of twist them under and over each other so that they're interlocked, and then secure into a nice swirl on the side of your head. And look at that, you are ready to go. So as you can see, it looks way more complicated than it really is. And you know me, I'm a low maintenance kind of gal, and I don't like stuff that's like too complicated. I'm really happy with how this came out, and I hope that you enjoy it too. If you try this hairstyle, please tweet me a photo, or you can post one on my Facebook fan page. I will put the link on screen. And again, I know it's been a while, but I promise that I'm still around on the internet. I'm on Instagram, I'm on Facebook, I'm on Twitter, I'm on Snapchat. Oh, follow me on Snapchat. I freaking love, love, love Snapchat. I will be back sooner rather than later. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you when I see you. Bye! Hey, if you missed my appearance on The Nightly Show with Larry Wilmore, have no fear. There is a clip in the video description box on Comedy Central's website. I'm talking about the Republican debates. It's pretty funny, so check it out and let me know what you thought.